A spectacular sight in Downey had streets closed and cell phone cameras clicking away.
The Inspiration space shuttle prototype is being hauled by big rigs to a temporary maintenance yard for restoration. KTLA's Ellina Abovian is there in Downey with the story. Hi, Ellina.
Hi, good evening. Well, the streets here in Downey have since reopened, but the picture taking has now. People are still coming by and getting selfies with this pretty spectacular sight. Just take a look behind us. This is the Inspiration, and it's going to be at this hangar for the next 18 months. It never went to space, but it did travel through the streets of Downey today. The Inspiration inspiring people along Bellflower Boulevard this morning. The first space shuttle ever built in 1972, a prototype as part of Rockwell International's build to build NASA shuttles, a piece of family history for this Whittier resident.
One of my aunts that used to work at Rockwell. So it's an honor. She actually gave me one of the Apollo 13 pins.
A full circle moment in many respects, considering the city of Downey is where the Apollo 11 spacecraft was built and designed by NASA engineers at the site now operating as the Columbia Memorial Space Center.
Space is an inspiration. I love that it's going to go down to the Space Center.
The mock-up is 122 feet long and 35 feet tall. It was constructed as a prototype for future shuttles. Museum facilitator Jared Head has been working on the Inspiration for the last 15 years.
Think about the history of what we're working on quite a lot. The fact that this is the first space shuttle. There are things on this shuttle that don't exist on any space shuttle that actually flew. And seeing those things and realizing that we're preserving them so that they can be understood and appreciated, not necessarily even by people who may just come to the museum, but engineers in the future, people looking at the designs in the future.
More than 10 years ago, Inspiration was disassembled and placed in storage. Today, it was carried in pieces into this temporary hangar in Downey, where it will undergo restoration. Its future home will be this 20,000 square foot facility, an expansion of the Columbia Memorial Space Center.
I'm so excited to get this in front of the public and show them what it's like to restore the original space shuttle and then eventually, hopefully, get people inside of the space shuttle so they can get the astronaut experience.
Now, according to the press release, it's possible that some of the smaller pieces may still be moved here to this hangar sometime tomorrow. I'm Lena Bourbon here in Downey, KTLA 5 News.